To trigger change in the Roman Curia, the Pope is first trying to change the culture in the workplace. Today, the Pope celebrated morning mass with members of the Vatican Bank. The Pope said the church is a type of love story and not a bureaucratic organization. He added that departments of the church are necessary if they strengthen that love story.
Noi, donne e uomini di chiesa, siamo immersi in una storia d'amore. Ognuno di noi è un anello in questa catena d'amore. E se non capiamo questo, non capiamo nulla cosa sia la Chiesa.
The Pope also said that the, quote, organizational aspects of the church should never be first in line. At that point, he said the church runs the risk of collapsing and becoming an NGO. This is actually the second time the Pope has publicly talked about this issue. The other was back in March, when he celebrated his first Mass as Pope in the Sistine Chapel with all the cardinals who elected him.